We're getting closer. We're really getting closer. So take a look at this, though. I already started to show you stage 5. We're picking up right where we left off last video, working here on the Celebi quest. Now, it said that I got my candy, right? For my Eevee, walk the candy. Now, where is it, though? This was supposed to be my second. I started freaking out. I'm like, wait, what? And then all of a sudden it pops up when I exit out of that. I was like, oh, man. Like, if that wouldn't have registered, But as you can see, stage 5, it is nighttime in the game, and it has to be so you can evolve Umbreon. That's why it says to evolve Eevee at night. We're going for Umbreon. We already got Espeon in stage 4. I really think this was cool that they showed everyone this, because I guarantee you there's people out there that didn't know about or realize that you could even do this with Eevee to get Espeon and Umbreon. So obviously there was the name trick, which is what I did for my original Espeon and Umbreon, but I realized more recently that they were both awful. Now I have good ones, which is fantastic, so this helped me actually have the desire to want to walk my Eevees and not other things that I need to walk. But there's the first two challenges done, getting the two candy for Eevee so you can evolve Umbreon at nighttime in the game. Make sure it's nighttime in the game. It might be nighttime where you are, but not in the game yet, so just pay attention to that. But the final thing is just trading a Pokemon. This is very simple. You have to have a friend to do this, so if you don't have a friend, definitely now is a good time. And your friend has to be someone that you can actually meet up with, pretty much. So you gotta be chilling with them. You gotta be like, hey, yo, Mike, I wanna trade a Pokemon, man. And here's this Tyranitar. I decided to trade a weather-boosted Tyranitar that I got for a raid for a legendary Raikou. I'm just trying to get more Raikous. I wasn't raiding when Raikou was out, so costs a little bit of Stardust, and it's a risk. You're never guaranteed to get a good IV or anything like that. Unfortunately, yeah, I did not get a good one, but I figured this would be a pretty cool trade to show everyone. It's, you know, I haven't done too many, like, top tier trades yet, because I just never have a ton of Stardust to work with, but I really like Raikou. I wanted to get more Raikous. Wasn't worth it because I didn't get a good one, and the T-Tar I had wasn't anything amazing, but, you know, it is what it is. So that is it for stage 5, though. We walked Eevee for the two candies to evolve Umbreon at night. We traded a Pokemon, and now we get 15 Pineapple Berries, which that's very important because you're going to need them for the next stage, the Star Piece, and also the upgrade, which is for Porygon, and that also kind of comes into play with the next thing. So he's talking, you know, telling us what we're going to be doing and everything. This stage is where we have another limitation, stage 6. So I've been on stage 6 for a few days now, I think 4 days to be exact. Basically, you need to spin a Pokestop 7 times, once 7 days in a row. So today you can spin it once, but then you gotta go tomorrow, spin one again. Doesn't matter which one, doesn't have to be the same one, just any single one, just one Pokestop for 7 days in a row. So you have to take a week to do this. Now, apparently there's some glitch with the Pokemon Go Plus or something, where if you spin a Pokestop just normally, and then you go to a different one with your Go Plus, it'll count as 2 days, even though it's only been 30 seconds. That is crazy. That's something I just heard, so if you have one, try it, go for it. It's not guaranteed that's gonna work. I'm sure Niantic knows about it now. They might have tried to fix it. I have no idea how they would handle something like that, but the other one, just use your yellow pineapple berries. If you get 15 from the previous one, you're gonna need at least 10 more, and that will give you the used 25 pineapple berries to help catch Pokemon. That's the middle challenge there. And then we move on to the final one, which this one's pretty cool, and I got a really cool idea here. Something that I had in mind, something I wanted to do. So these are the items you have to use to evolve Pokemon. There's also a Sunstone, which I'm completely out of right now, but those are the 5 that are in Pokemon Go currently. So I decided to evolve my Scyther. I have a 98% Scyther, and I was considering keeping him a Scyther, but I decided to make him a Scissor. I love Scissor too. They're 2 of my favorite Pokemon, but I miss my Scyther a little bit, alright? I admit it, I do miss it, but you use the Steel Coat for this one. You can do any 2 Pokemon you want, and you can use any 2 items you want. So you can do Gloom, Sunkern, Onyx, Blossom, Sunflora, whatever. It doesn't matter, you know? You can create whichever one you want to do. There's Slowking. I'm just trying to think some other ones off the top of my head that evolve. Obviously, Scissor's an awesome one. And it comes down to which items you have, which of those stones you have, which you can pretty much get all of them through the field research right now. I love that scissor. That's going to be awesome having him. And he has dark moves, which is really cool. But yeah, that is it for stage 6. And this is where we are currently at, what you're looking at right here. So I got 3 more days to go. Today on the 25th, you know, this is where I'm at. So hope this helped everyone out. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.